the kind of urgency is not the one that suggests that these are teams that are badly in need of a win.
Well, that could change in just a bit with a straight shot, and that will count. Fabian Mutombora has just been outclassed. Darius Ojok celebrates, but Solomon Tusuvira with a howitzer of a shot that was out of nowhere. And my oh my, Solomon Walusimbi with a blockbuster of a shot. There might be need to relook at that play. Just have another look at the replay there. But my oh my, what a way for Maroon. Chance for a cross here from Matovu. It's actually from Mandela Ashraf. They are looking to pop it in. Milton Karisa fashions out space. Casual that they wind the defense, and Milton Karisa could do no wrong from that kind of distance. The damage was done the minute they let him turn, and he was all alone one-on-one with Sabalunyo. It would take nothing short of a miracle to defy Karisa. Vipers won, Maroons won.
Well, that was a very poor goal to give on the side of Maroons, and I'm sure when they go back and watch this video, they'll realize that
direction. Well, this is the young goal, and this could be the time possibly for a goal, as the Jogos are looking to draw fast blood. It's long in, and it's where bubble through, and it's off the line in none other than Ivan Bokere. While scoring his second goal in the start times, Uganda Premier League. Well, they'll be marching majestically as they celebrate this goal. Well, you have to admit, maybe Andrew Sekandi should have done better. Unfortunately, he didn't. And there was an Ivan Bogere over there and just cropped and put that ball inside. Sports Club Villa leading by 1-0. Here from the wrist play. Long in. Oh, dear me. Oh, dear me. You can't blame anyone. You have to blame the goalkeeper for this. Here we go. Bam! Poor goalkeeping. And Ivan Bogere had the right to go for that ball.